Paragraph on drug addiction. Drug addiction is a term used to refer to a person's habitual addiction to a specific kind of drug. Drug addiction is a growing problem that not only concerns an individual but the society as well. A drug addict goes through a lot of physical and mental trauma and needs immediate attention and help. Drugs like marijuana, cocaine, and nicotine cause severe health impacts. The person addicted to drug finds it impossible to resist the craving and loses his mental stability. Apart from psychological harm, drug addiction also degrades a person's physiological health. Loss of appetite, loss of weight, depression, irritability, nervousness, loss of concentration, etc. are some of the common symptoms of drug addiction. Drug addiction has taken all sections of the society in its grasp, including both the rich and the poor. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.